there in the compound.
Urin, you hold northwest. Price, you hold southwest.
Alpha, can you shooting from west southwest?
Yeah, they might actually be able to hear him. But that APC is going to them, to the... I might have to delete that guy. I'll see if he gets stuck on that.
Sparty, you got that too?
You see where the buildings are, where some of them is gas?
Alpha's
I have a
shooting west-southwest.
We can spawn when they get close.
Copy that. Yeah, Alpha, just go ahead and move up to the top of that rocky area and see what's what. Feel free to kind of do a little roaming, just don't go too far.
I think if they stay in the building, they should be fine. You just gotta scare them to stay in the building. I'll move away. Or just delete him. He's not following orders.
Okay, gonna move to the house.
They don't have blood, but all of them have epi, the CIA guys, and they can apply it.
Interesting, Alpha, go ahead and make your way from the top of that rocky place straight west towards the waypoint
right there, so.
0.5. You might be able to see a little bit of something from there since Bravo is going to be moving a little bit south of you.
Copy that. We'll move on.
Can they hear the gunshot they are looking? Sorry, who's AFK? What were you saying about somebody hearing the gunshots?
Looking at more gunfire, west.
Straight west of you.
Straight west, indeed.
Copy that. We're gonna just go ahead and make our way west towards you and try to link up with you, and then we can move out straight west from there.
Sounds like it's at least another click away.
Copy that.
Spawn a fire team and tell them to engage them. And the guys I'm spawning have guard point, guard waypoints, so they will know where they are and they will follow.
Just hold whenever you get to the top of that ridge line and see if you can get any intel and wait a bit for us to catch up a little bit more.
Copy.
Apparently the enemy doesn't know where they are yet, but they know where the CIA guys are. But after they engage those guys, they're gonna know. And I'll be able to spawn a APC. Lots of controls, one of the guys.
Is that you guys, Alpha?
We're taking fire.
Copy that.
Oh yeah, my guys are moving now.
Alright, back off. Down the hill again. Back off again, let's take this fight when Bravo's here.
Still more coming. Three or four more guys there by the rocks now.
Alright, Alpha, we're coming up from east.
Copy that. We are engaging enemies from the south and the west.
Copy. Bravo, let's go ahead and move a little bit further southwest to the other edge of this ridgeline, about 200 or so meters away from Alpha. See if we can get some
eyes. You can see some rocks around 200 meters away from us. There by that rock.
Alright, where's the other enemies?
Bravo, keep pushing towards the rocks where those enemies are.
Oh, it's getting laggy. Must be some people.
Alright, fire towards south. Hold fire towards south. Bravo is gonna engage them.
I think I saw something on the northwest.
Say again?
So something go to the valley in the northwest.
You guys have anything to tell me?
Could have been a rock.
Holy shit, that's a shit ton.
Yeah, Alpha, there's some rocks directly southwest of you.
Alright, Alpha, start moving south.
Yeah, I just spawned the extra two and she's dead. There's a marksman team coming to them. That APC is all my location. Probably that off-road killed like 3-4 of them?
Karen, come with me, we're gonna- everyone come with me, we're gonna have to see what happened to Alpha.
This is new Sparta. Shit. Matching his head.
Alpha?
Doing more
try, 101, I think that channel is.
Yeah,
I'll... see how you guys are doing.
Sparta needs Epi.
Let me just do
the
offset.
Oh,
blood.
Giving
him
one K-blood. Tank is heading to, the
MBT, MBT to the west.
Fix up the spot and then run behind the ridge line. Stay in cover from the MT.
Oh yeah. They took one ET4 from one of the enemies, so
thank you.
I don't know. The cogs are
said move along the north behind the ridge line and see if you can find Alpha.
No, I think she knows the radio thing before she died. Very channels. Did you delete the guard marker on the P55?
Of course, experts.
How in
the
hell? Out of all. Oh, okay. Well,
everybody bandage and just let the medics give blood.
Is all of Bravo healthy?
Bravo's good.
One smoke grenade would be a good idea, maybe.
Visual
no sign of Alpha.
Wolf, we got eyes on them by the big rock, just on at the base of the big rock.
That's yeah, you guys sitting. Should I send more guys on? That's a SVD team. Wanna take one? I'll take the other one.
Contact West, 4-man patrol, about 300 meters. West of the smoke, 300 meters, on the other side of that ridgeline.
What is the contact?
4-man patrol.
Roger. All non-medical personnel, keep an eye to the west. About 300 meters out, there's apparently a 4-man patrol.
They are in defilade on the other side of this ridgeline.
Who's the other medic? Kind of Kieran extra aimed.
Enemies incoming south. Small squad, 2+ maybe. Just let me know when the dead people are back up.
Copy. We got a BTR west heading north. Far out.
All good. So I see you guys are not doing anything, so I just sent a lot.
Alpha's the one with the AT, right? Alpha's AT and Bravo's AR.
shit. They're moving out. No. No. Fuck. If you look to the south of that hill. I don't know, I'm like...
There's a Abrams tank straight west.
A what tank?
But there's a two-man, two-squad, like, gonna go straight for him, okay. Like, to the right.
First, yeah, okay.
Distance 600 meters.
It's a T-55. The thing probably shouldn't have very good armor.
Right. Yes.
Which one did you move?
Wait, who? They're on a 100. No, they shouldn't be able to because they're green 4 and blue 4. They don't have the same thing. Because I think you were a civilian. When you get invisible, it turns you to civilian. They are running back. It worked! We put them back there!
Contact enemy infantry squad north.
They have enough bullets.
Contact enemy patrol,
Bravo.
2 men, 4 men.
Several
north.
Incoming from the west southwest.
Contact BTR northwest on the hill.
Distance 1.3 clicks out.
Contact BTR northwest on the hill.
You don't even
contact 4 man squad north. On the hill.
Alright, when everybody's good, I just want both squads to rally directly southwest of the 1315 marker on the map.
BTR is roughly 780 meters out.
Yeah, it's a bit too far. Eyes on MPT directly west. Unaware, moving away. We have a second enemy patrol north. That's two separate patrols north on the hill.
The marker.
Copy.
Patrol is 600 meters out. Second patrol is 669 meters out.
Dead north, around those buildings.
incoming patrol is 543 meters out. The second patrol is 627 meters out.
BTR not hit. Cooking, cooking, cooking. That's it, there it goes. Cruise out.
Alpha disengage and move south. We need to start heading west pretty soon.
Copy that. Disengage, move south.
Alpha, you guys, or sorry, Bravo, you guys are going to be the first to move. I'm going to have Alpha set up overwatch, so get your guys ready to start moving pretty much direct west. But don't go yet.
We set up on these rocks. Bravo, prepare to head up west on my mark.
There's a few more scattered ones a little further out west.
Copy that.
Start moving directly west of that tank to those trees and rocks. Oh yeah, Bravo, sorry.
Right, Bravo, move out west.
Start moving to the trees and rocks.
Stick to the rocks.
Tell me when you're set. Alpha, make sure and set up, there's some scattered rocks directly to our west. Set up right about there and keep a good eye on them. Please.
Welcome. Towards that stone wall to the northwest. Well, sit.
Set and I give you the signal, go ahead and bound past us further west towards the peak.
sniper fire from north, can you take it out? Can you give us a direction? I can only hear the bullet sound.
We hear it too, but no eyes.
Behind the truck, near the buildings.
Alright, Alpha is set. Bravo, please move.
Repeat.
Alpha is set. Bravo, please move. You're moving west of us towards the peak. Bound past us, 100 meters or so.
We're set.
Until you can find some good cover.
We are to move west.
Alpha has you covered, just disengage and move.
Price is down, stand by.
Copy that.
Alright, Sid, I'm moving west. Yes, sir.
Contacts northwest in the field. Contacts northwest in the field.
Bravo, just let me know when you guys are set and we'll move.
This building, I mean left from here.
Oh yeah, wait. Do I have to buy it selected? Yes, okay. I'm just gonna smoke by that pine tree here.
Yeah, that's good.
Bravo, you guys still good?
Okay, let's go.
Wait,
they're here.
Oh, fuck.
Is he dead?
Not, I don't know, but... carry Fen, go.
Alright.
I don't know where the rest of you guys are.
Bravo, it was north, east of our form position.
Reindeer
is healthy. Kieran, what's the status on Reindeer?
Reindeer's up.
Does Bravo need help?
Can't say. Being hit from many different directions. Not sure how many.
Sid, I'm moving northwest. I'm moving west to the ridge top.
Yeah, Bravo, just try to get to the ridge with all the rocks on it, just to your west, and see if you can get some good cover there.
Bravo, try to push west towards the rocky hill line and settle
there. Are you guys all up? Is everybody healthy?
Copy that.
Wolverine, Sid, you guys up?
Yeah, we're all together on the rocky line to the west.
Perfect, that's where we're setting up. Heading west towards the stone wall.
I think I hear a vehicle.
Several
enemies. Are we in a four-man squad northwest ridge top? No, that's an eight-man squad. Eight-man squad. Ridge top northwest.
Distance 500. Disengage and move. Our orders. So keep heading west.
I don't know. Let's take his body with us.
Alright, Alpha, when they're set, we're gonna move direct west of them to that other rock wall.
Another force coming from the north.
Keep moving southwest. You guys are moving
heading
too
southwest.
Far northwest. We're going to be going towards the valley in that next rocky peak northwest.
I expect some damn good overall from Alpha. Yeah, set up on this stone wall here, facing north.
Alright, Bravo, hold there.
Yeah, set up here, and the one slightly further west.
Alpha's moving.
This is our old position. That's why you talk to ignore them. Everyone's still up.
Contacts west. Enemies west, enemies west. On top of the ridge.
Disengage, we're going to be heading straight west, past Bravo to that next peak. Straight down yonder.
Cover that.
Gotcha. Just in between the rocks, bit of cover.
Just hold right before you skyline at a couple of those rocks and we'll bring Bravo up.
Hey Sid, I can take another one.
Bravo, I think you have a couple Alpha guys if you could give them the boot.
Alpha people? Oh, Borg. Supposed to move up.
No extra.
Right, that's on. Sent Borg on his way.
Follow.
Extra, we're moving up the rock.
And Bravo, actually, go ahead and start making your way up here too. We're gonna get to this ridge together.
Roger. Bravo, move up. If someone feels like it, grab that AT launcher we took down.
Me too, sorry.
You just talked on the run channel.
Hello!
And both squads, just make sure, don't skyline yet. Let's just hold at these rocks before we go up and get everybody here.
Hello? Can you hear me? I'm yelling at you.
Hi, I'm the VIP team lead.
We're the VIP here, to your southeast, Reindeer.
Roger, take him
we're
to the rest
just,
of the
squad. I don't know, 200 meters
please,
in,
be advised. We have found one of the VIPs.
The
copy that.
Located there.
He's to the east of our location.
If you follow me,
I'll
just lead you to the objective.
Team lead.
One second.
Reindeer, be advised. This is just the scout of the VIP team is asking us to follow him southeast.
Roger. Sparta, be advised. This is just a scout. He's asking us to follow him southeast.
Different combat.
Go meet up with him and have a chat with him.
Is that an enemy vehicle approaching?
I see you.
Gibbs, an MV coming up.
Yeah. Gunner's dead.
My people are being approached by a large infantry force from their southwest. We should
Eyes on the infantry.
Shit ton of units south.
Yeah, about 15-20 guys.
How do you measure
guys
shit
have eyes on? They're gonna engage.
Shit ton is like 3 dozens.
Is this Mr. Scout Dude?
Yeah, that's Scout Dude.
Hi.
How
can it be
so? Price with you.
Oh shit, I see when they smell from 500 meters away at the do.
I guess.
Oh, that's too good now.
I think used to be able to, okay. Never mind.
Be advised.
Oh no, we're not the same faction.
A literal fuck ton of enemies 500 meters out, so.
Basically, if you look behind that hill over there, there are a few buildings in there. Behind there. Just right behind that.
Okay, cool.
So it's not far. And they're being engaged right now, so,
Alright, Alpha and Bravo, move direct south, 100-ish meters. There's, more jaggy rocks and a ridge line. I want us to set up there and get
over 500 meters
south,
there is...
Copy that.
...a full army of fucking ice people.
Copy that, I want to get to these rocks so we have good cover to engage them in high ground.
Okay, we're also taking time.
Bravo, we are heading south. Stick to the rocks. We are engaging with the literal fuck ton of enemies.
Crim decap.
Set up over the rocks. I'm moving to the rocks.
I'm finding those, but I didn't
move
have a radio.
To the left side of the rocks, there's
radio.
A very nice sort of position for you. We're
for rally.
They got it. Especially since the blue 4 are close enough, they can help. Yes, he died.
Be advised, do we have any friendly MVs in the area, or are they hostile?
Is it a full black only?
Yeah, full black.
Hostile.
So, which LZ are you gonna make him go for?
Ridgeline as best you can, or at least on this elevated, you can move forward a little bit
armor.
More, get some eyes on the valley. Alpha, I actually want us to push towards the enemies.
Got, yeah. Two BRPs and
can I show
one,
just a second?
Tibushka? I forgot his name.
Copy that.
And
enemies are roughly 300 meters out.
Enemies east, enemies east.
East enemies.
They took a shitload of
east
towards.
East as well.
Have.
East, be advised. Does not
be advised, there are friendlies
now,
in the buildings to the south-southwest.
200 meters down to 250.
Does not have ammunition to keep on fire, fighting like this.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Wolf, be advised, there is friendlies in those buildings to the southwest. Repeat, friendlies in the building southwest. Search south, I believe, actually.
Jeez, those GLs are really
so
effective.
Try to avoid shooting the building.
Changing direction of fire south.
Wolverine, sound off.
I'm here.
Alright, still alive, buddy.
Price, you good?
Yeah, I'm good, buddy. Sending it south.
Pushing to the edge of this hill
by
where
the
these
white
rocks
smoke.
Are to the southwest. We got good overwatch on the guys directly south.
Make that the white smoke on the right hand side.
Copy.
Heavy in the east.
Fuck. This is bad.
The Humvee is not occupado.
We're all staying cover. Just take shots if you can actually securely take them.
Alpha, you guys said you guys were low on ammo. Is that rifle ammo included?
Fuck, is that west? We got four. Two guys coming west.
Medium-sized groups coming in from west.
Radio check. We'll rain you up.
I am up.
Do you have any guys from east? You spot are you?
Price is not up, he's in drag right now.
Alright, Karen, you up? Yes, no. Send you up.
Yeah,
Price is
up. Think you're gonna be fired though.
Nate, you up?
Good. We got guys to the, we got groups to the west.
Contact west on the hill.
Copy that.
Gonna just concentrate some. Yes, it's pretty secure there.
Alpha and Bravo, you guys both good?
Price is down.
Oh, he's down.
We're taking minimal casualties.
I think he's back up now.
Running out of ammo.
Yeah, he's back
enemies
up. Right,
to the west are roughly 400
so
meters out.
Moving very slowly. Bravo,
we were there also on the hills to the southeast.
Copy that. Bravo, I want you
there's
to
also enemies to the west.
Hilltop. Copy that. Alpha, go ahead and start moving 50-ish meters directly south of us to the next rock.
Bravo, actual requesting permission to move in closer to the houses to the southwest into better cover and better firing position.
Yeah, dude.
Copy that on the move.
Yeah. So I had to pull back a bit.
Starting to move in now.
I'm down to 3 mags.
Be advised I'm moving with Scott from VIP team on the left turn flank as well.
Is all about the side.
What the fuck is that?
I only got 3 of my 5 members with me.
I think there's at least one CIA guy up to the south.
XL and go past Alpha. Alpha, you guys
are in the position there.
I'm very good. Are those friendlies in the house?
I'm getting danger close here.
We have friendlies inside of the house.
Yes, Wolf. Inside the house is friendlies.
We have a guy left behind, a little to the west. He's pinned down, can you help him out? Repeat. Bravo, we have a guy left behind at your position, a little to the west. He's pinned down, can you help him out? Not sure where he is located, but we'll give it a shot. Just by the way, we're gonna move to the buildings to evacuate the CIA.
Go ahead.
Sort out your two back trailers.
Both squads just trying to make your way to the houses.
I was hoping them.
We reached the houses and the CAA plus the old guys alive.
Copy that. Houses quick as you can.
We are supposed to head south towards those buildings ASAP. Spider, repeat last.
Bravo, just start making your way towards the houses, direct south, quick as you can.
Copy, moving south.
Yeah, keep heading south.
The HQ channel? I guess I forgot how to ask for support. we got the HVT, we're gonna need evac shortly. Copy that. Alright, Alpha, Bravo, be advised. Our LZ has been compromised. We will have to hold here until HQ can come up with something different.
I hope you're fucking kidding me.
I wish I was.
Right, Bravo, hold with these houses. Apparently our LZ has been compromised.
How are we doing on ammo? Do we have any ammo bearers for rifle?
Negative.
I think I've got a few extra mags I can disperse. Go ahead, HQ.
I'll send that big ass
over the hill again. On your go. At least immediately around us, so just take a minute to breathe. Alright, both squads, I want you guys to get a somewhat accurate count of how many 5.56 mags you guys have for all your guys, and maybe we can redistribute the ammo a little bit.
But now you have
who
one mag
of
5.56.
Mags, so
guys walking
through
all
give me your count of ammo?
From, like, Ballista?
Oh, okay.
Borg have 4 mags.
Yes.
I have...
I think it goes in your backpack.
What is it?
Oh.
I have...
No, it's
3
in
mags.
Vest.
And one quarter.
Quick
tell you what, if you need mags, come to the
EPR
wooden shed
SOST?
Over here. Just start trading.
SOST.
Kieran? Come here for a second.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Whoever said that this shed is ammo, make sure everybody knows that. I've got extra mags in my backpack if anybody needs a few.
Alright, start dropping until you have 3 left. Start picking up until you have 3. Do you want to grip 2?
Okay,
right, then I'll take it because I don't have
1. I'm still alright. More or less.
You mean if you need
does anyone
drop
want to
1556.
Hey Bryce, I have 4
I started
4 rounds.
Who's your medic?
The gun, one spare.
That'll be Kieran.
Sid, do you have any more left?
Sorry?
Where is he?
I've got 4 or 5.
Can I get a checkup?
Oh yeah,
I
want
to give 1 to
Bryce.
I want
like
5
your time.
You need some?
Need what?
No, I just wondering how to do it.
Oh, just ace and jack menu.
Things more
just
intense when they don't have a lot of ammo. makes every shot. Go ahead. Wait, one second.
Three
I think
ammo,
I have
so
an idea.
Anybody need ammo? I got some.
Hello.
Hello. I was just checking your ass.
Where's
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Free ammo. I'm gonna have a cigarette.
Ammo. You see, like, the ice guys have, don't they have a Humvee? It should have the, like, ammo in it for 5.56, I think, usually.
Well, I don't need any.
Oh, no more free ammo. Now you must pay.
Spot, I have a question.
Anybody...
True. Catapult, there's an abandoned base right there. We can say it's abandoned. Or tell them it's an enemy, I don't know, some kind of depot. Or there's a house. Fuck. There's one of the houses I garrisoned to the north, to the north of them. You see there's like 3 guys in it. And we can tell them that's, from UAV, we think that's enemy, you know, ammo shit. You know where what I mean? It's ISIS, there's some of them have M16s, right? We can put some Russian ammo and some enemy ammo, and they will take whatever they need. Which one is it? El Zionager? Ooh, tough as fuck.
Alright,
sorry,
I'm on a little
the ammo
time.
could be...
It's everybody.
Go for it.
Hello. Combo time.
Okay, let's do that. So, wait. So they're gonna, the evac gonna be on the jet, right?
Powwow time. Nope, only I can shoot.
Copy, that's gonna be tough.
Okay, so break time is half over. I wanna get a little bit of a 360 going just in case. You can still be sort of lax, but I want at least everybody watching a sector while you talk. Por favor.
Any directions you want a specific team to hold, or...? Nah, this is... We have
just pick
members.
Your own.
Right, Bravo, set up and keep an eye on the southwest and potentially northwest.
Wait, which one's the
basically full west, yeah.
This one here.
Don't question my orders.
Your tribal, Mr. Tribal Leader. Okay, just making sure so I don't.
Yeah,
I can shoot the other two and then leave you.
Like the rifleman.
It's the ginger tribe.
The ginger tribe.
Do we have a rifle?
It's so fucking fitting, actually.
He worships the ginger.
Don't know which magic tools.
Second?
Okay.
You got an intern tools in Alpha?
Well, that, just,
nope,
I just figured I'd get a bit higher up.
We're getting all the heavy shit, you could at least have brought a fucking shovel. Yeah.
Nope.
Fucking Alpha. Yeah, but you were getting swarmed from behind, I think.
No.
I mean, because they were like, on top of your body when we found you. It was a tough hold, anyway.
Is this car movable by any chance, or is it completely fucked already? So, it's already exploded.
I'm not a mechanic, but, do we use shared radio channels, or are we supposed to just say split off?
I explode if one of them shoot at someone. I mean, there's still lights in the display, so...
Yeah, we might
want to
set up when there's not cars nearby.
Gotcha.
Because those look like they'll be ready to explode any second.
I think it's already past explosion days. Post-explosion.
That's fine, we'll wait.
Either way, I think I'm gonna go up and scout. I can still access the crate though, so it has an inventory, which means it's still functional.
Yeah, but...
Fall back to the east. I'm gonna preemptively blow up the cars.
The big one, the 7.62, Honda round. Alright, wanna attack him, hard and hard.
Ignore that last, stay to your positions.
Okay.
Keep a bit of space in there.
Or the Honda round box, there should be Honda round box. It's called E64, or something? Or something. I don't remember.
Up the hill? Not up the hill, it's like in the forest?
Yes. Sorry.
Around there. I'm not sure if that's just...
Yep. That's a good one.
Yeah, you just paranoid. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna call it up as nothing. Sounds like it.
Just for sake of information, Alpha and Bravo, where are you guys located?
We're holding the western side. We all around since we're so many people.
And a fucking
copy.
Say, so, you get the CIA on our channel here.
Go ahead, HQ.
Alright, we have enemies coming in from south, southeast. One squad of five. Enemies coming in from south, southeast.
Copy that.
West, directly west as well.
West is...
We may be getting a supply drop soon. HQ is trying to work out getting us some more supplies.
Down the forest west.
Enemies west are... really fucking close, not even 100 meters out. Actually, yeah, 100 meters out. The range finder is not consistent today.
You have a squad lead, Ryan? Or something you would call that? A team lead?
coverage. Enemy southwest on the ridge.
I mean, technically, I think I'm not supposed to because we're supposed to have different radios, but let's ignore that.
Copy.
We can have that. That's a case of guys.
300 meters out. Southwest.
Supply drop waiting to the north. We're gonna need to start heading out there as soon as possible. How copy?
Good copy.
Repeat.
We've got a supply drop direct north, a couple hundred meters at the next little village. We'll need to start moving there quickly.
Yeah, you're gonna have to repeat that. I got it.
That's alright. There's a supply drop to the north, a couple hundred meters. We're gonna start moving there first.
Directly west.
West.
Let's get near one signal and start the base so we can start moving out.
We're supposed to head north for a supply drop, but we're pinned down here, let's be honest.
Unless that supply drop has wheels, I highly doubt we're gonna get it.
Try to get as many smokes as you can out towards the west and maybe southish a little, and then we can start moving north.
Alright, Alpha, use the rest of your smokes and start smoking off south and west. We have to move north towards a supply point.
Some 18 gun run would be nice. It would be awesome.
Contact south.
Ready to last scene.
Bro, we are to head north. Zero, zero.
You got it.
Crossing. I'm priced now.
HQ, we marked a few locations on the map.
I think he's starting like beginning into the end, maybe? I don't know.
Patching his head.
Oh, that's pretty bad. I'm doing right leg.
Patching pro set.
Alpha, do you have a medic?
We do, where do you need him?
We need him at the western side, by the pipes. Our medic's down. Can you carry him over here?
Top half the price is good.
You wanna give him a yuppie?
Karen is down.
Okay, probably, yeah.
Respawn, can you carry him over here? Working on it. Working on it. I'm moving into assist.
Lost a lot of blood. Don't get shot again.
We lost like 20.
Some of those guys were just there.
Yeah, they're like all over. It happened to like 20 as well. It's crazy.
Okay, so apparently I can't hear anything right now. Like I'm really deaf. More than usual. So
if all Bravo is up, we are to head up north. So yeah, take cover behind the northernmost building and then we'll try to move from there.
Is everybody up in Alpha and Bravo?
Jesus.
Everyone's up, you just need to get them all in position. Everyone should be. Bravo, move up behind the house to the north.
Bravo, hold position here at this house. Alpha, go ahead and start moving directly north.
Okay, let's move north.
Move like 100 or 200 meters and let me know when you're set.
We're gonna move up to the rock so we can give support overwatch while Bravo moves. I have to turn.
Southwest danger close.
Okay, talk in.
Danger close dead.
Oh yeah, I do have more some myself, but I can't hear anything else.
What's that? Last
minute.
Alright, your guy already had earplugs. I got another
stack. Thank
you. Last mic.
Just take them from my bag if you want them.
He's on last mic.
He's not on last mic anymore.
Copy that.
Right, never mind.
Bravo, I want you guys escorting the HVT and the CIA agents, and I want you guys to go ahead and start moving north past Alpha.
Alright, copy that.
Right, Bravo, we're currently going to escort the VIP and the CIA folks. We are heading north past Alpha.
Looking for the shooter.
Close west.
There is a sniper down to the west. I put a couple of shots on it, but I don't think he's down.
Who's at north of us?
That is Alpha.
Okay.
Well, fuck me if I can't see it.
I'm up.
Well, right, I just heard that
I'll
we're moving.
Well,
we're moving.
Your left arm.
You also.
We're moving with Reindeer's team, I think.
Now you guys are moving north directly past Alpha.
Spartan, could you stay still for just a moment so we can actually fix
you? I did you wrong.
I don't know where north is.
I know
north
that
is
a lot
this direction.
Dude, it's just
right.
Here, I'll be your bodyguard.
Please, okay?
Yeah. Okay.
I'll follow you then.
They have already taken position, so enemy fire
yeah,
has ceased a bit. So let's go.
Okay, if I go down and you have to keep moving, just grab my helmet and go.
Than I have to. Stay close to the HVT, and let's move.
Yeah, I'll be bodyguard. Don't worry.
Price and 8, sound off.
Eight,
we're good,
sure.
We move past Alpha. At the rocks on the ridge
but,
now.
You see Topolia, the town?
Do we have Bryce and Nate accounted for?
Yeah, there he moved up ahead for us.
From there. I have like 3 spawn points there. Like I have infantry, light APC, and heavy.
We follow orders.
Yes, no, maybe so.
Again, yes, they moved up ahead of us.
I also have spawn for infantry only, but spawn point at what is that? Like grid 066 north to south, and grid 144 east to west. There's a shitload of infantry I can spawn there.
Alright everyone, we're gonna keep moving north towards the supply drop.
Come on bro, keep moving. Double time.
Do you think we should play a little bit with the weather or just keep it this way?
Looks like they popped blue smoke technicals on personnel north on some buildings.
Something tells me that's where supply drop is. Roughly 250 meters out.
Stay on this ridge line to provide overwatch. Alpha, go ahead and start moving north towards the supply drop.
Cover that.
Just hold at the edge of the compound when you get there. I've got extra back here, she's patching up.
Cut that.
slowly start pushing towards the center of the compound where the supplies are. Once it's clear, go ahead and get a full 360, and Bravo's going to resupply, and then when they're done, Bravo's going to 360, and Alpha's going to resupply.
Copy. Once we hit the compound, we are going to resupply. Then set up for the 360.
Okay, Bravo, when you get to the compound, just go ahead and come in.
Roger.
And Bravo, just go ahead and go for the ammo box and get your guys resupplied.
See what's still usable in the meantime.
Come get your ammo.
Okay, never mind. We have one vehicle working east.
Oh wow. It's 15 belts.
These people were carrying
but there's no rifle grenades inside the vehicle.
Yeah, we encountered some of them outside of our when we first engaged.
Alright, Bravo, when you guys are all resupplied, just let me know and I'll have Alpha take a dip.
I got three belts in my backpack, Bryce.
Alright, copy. I took two as well.
Look out on the surroundings.
Morphine and bandages on the
floor. I think.
Yeah, medics have enough.
I don't think Alpha has any.
Since you got your ammo, set up a position. Keep an eye starting west and then form a 360. Taking fire.
Wolf, did you resupply?
I like that.
Oh, there you are. Did you get belts?
I might still have a couple belts in my bag if you need.
Wolverine.
You might need to use your radio to talk to Wolf.
Can't hear you, man.
Sparta, has Alpha grabbed any 5.56 ammo yet?
Sorry, Bryce, I have no. 8 in my backpack.
Okay.
Bravo, you guys all good to go?
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, yeah, Bravo, get a 360. Alpha, go ahead, take some ammo.
Right, red set up, holding south. Green, hold north. Hard blue will hold west.
Where is the ammo?
And the HBT is also good ammo too.
Do you want to scavenge up these from the enemy?
If you've got the weight, sure. I think we've got a decent amount of rounds for the Gustav in there, though.
We still have three extra rounds of Gustav, but...
I mean, they're literally next to
him.
Oh, by the way, there's a team coming up. Been following him for a couple of minutes now.
He should be fine.
If you look to the southeast. South.
Here, you come over here.
Probably shouldn't be following your head.
Southern side. We got a man down. Oh, you're actually standing. Never mind.
It very much makes you look like an enemy with the black clothes and
he should just need a pee.
Is this better?
I'm going back inside.
You need to.
Yes. No.
Take actually,
southeast on the ridge.
Oh yeah. If the homies.
Oh boy.
Okay, it's coming from the southeast.
Copy that. Copy that. be moving
when him,
straight north onto the top of this hill.
But when he, like, you don't want him. See how perfect that is? The convoy thing they do with the Humvees?
Yeah, both squads are resupplied, so Alpha, just hold here a second, make sure those guys from the southeast don't keep at us. Bravo, go ahead and start moving up the hill to the north.
Copy that. Whatever's left in the supply crate, you can pick up the scraps if you wanna.
There's an AT launcher, that's about it. Take some launches. Air plugs, I guess. Yeah, there's one launcher left, so.
Okay, there's actually nothing left on that. Vehicle west? Except
vehicle west?
You're doing good. Avoiding ups.
Probably advised we are meant to head north, but currently deal with contact from the west. Where did our friends move?
There's already the control there by the gas station though. To the... Alright, you mean like in the houses?
Yeah, everybody go ahead and start moving north up towards the hill. Let's get to the top of the hill.
Bro, keep heading north.
Hey, we're putting the 50 hard. We need to hit that 50 engaging us southeast.
Everybody start moving north, let's go.
Oh, there it is.
Disengage and move, everybody's moving north.
Keep heading north. We need to fix ours up on that hill and get wounded.
Grandia's down. Grandia's back up.
I'm not getting paid enough for this bullshit.
Yeah, they're all up here already.
What's the name of the HVT?
I'm not getting paid enough for this bullshit.
Pedro.
Pedro.
Mm-hmm. Price is down top of hill, he needs Epi.
Bro, keep moving, we need to fix Price. Can we get some more smokes? Southeast right, targets are 450 meters out. Bravo, everyone up.
Actually, let's swing a little northeast and let's just follow this ridge line for a decent amount. We're gonna go kind of northeast and then north.
Bullry, you up?
I am up. I'm moving northeast.
Price, you good?
Sid, you okay?
Nate, you good?
Yeah, Wolf, I'm good.
Right, we are going down.
That shield goes persistent.
We're just going to be making our way to the farthest north LZ. That's the only one that's available right now. So we're just gonna keep moving north along this ridge line until we get there.
Alpha's low on ammo. Does Bravo have some extra?
HQ, go ahead.
How much do you need?
Copy that.
If you could just point out someone who has ammo and make him give some to Bork, that would do. Yeah, where's Bork? There's a tank in the town? Did you see a tank in the town? Inside the factory, just northwest. Bearing 340 tank inside a factory.
Copy that.
We have Humvees moving in from the main road. We've got Humvees coming in and there's a tank in the factory to the city northwest.
Oh fuck.
Shioka southwest.
Good hits, holy shit, just
shoot him down.
Oh, he's up. Surprisingly.
I don't know how. I'm running on 1 FPS, but I'm still going.
Radio check, roll, you up?
I'm up.
Well, the ringing
I can see Price
like
moving,
monitor,
Karen, you up?
And it's really scary.
Yep. Sid, you up? Nate, you good? Nate? Nate's down somewhere.
Also down somewhere, he's fine.
Down. I'm up.
Moving off.
Just barely.
Walk in front of me. Another vehicle east tracked.
Can.
yourself if you have to.
Fire and move, let's go.
What?
Quickly.
Yeah, we're moving.
Wolf, are you good?
I am good.
Good, just keep moving north.
I'm sure they just use all the 84s we just gave them.
Price is up. Nate is really slow because 1 FPS.
Yeah, just make sure you're right.
Nate, try looking at your feet. It sometimes helps. Price, we're in the broken building to your left-hand side.
Spartak are currently being held back by Nate struggling with the FPS issue.
Copy that. Does he just want to surrender and we'll drag him? Do we have any zip ties?
Don't think we got any of those.
That's too bad. Alright, let's keep moving north. I think I'm going to make the LZ the mountaintop. I don't want to get caught in a valley.
Nate, maybe you should relog, man.
Yeah, it's pretty unbearable.
Yeah, you might want to relog.
Okay, I'll try to get to the house and then I'll relog.
Do you mind if we get moving? Because I'll...
Go for it.
Right, Bravo, we're gonna move out. Nate will rejoin us once he sorts out the base issue. Spot on.
I said I'm moving.
Which direction are we heading for the LZ?
North along the ridge line. Just get up to the top and we'll keep heading north.
Roger. Bravo, head north. Just follow the ridge line.
Wolverine's being engaged by the 50 on their Humvee.
Alright, I'm gonna make the LZ in between the two peaks. Maybe I'll get a little bit of cover, so we're gonna go a little bit farther north into this kind of valley between the two peaks. Yeah, just beyond the white smoke. Does anyone have any colored smoke?
I say we move further up east instead and stay behind the valley.
Right,
we don't want to be seen.
On the colored smoke. We'll use that to mark the LZ.
Bravo, keep moving north. We don't want to be left behind. Just try to move north east so we avoid getting hit.
Humvee is close. 3, 2 miles.
Alpha, can you hold Humvee?
No, either.
I made it to the house.
Are those friendlies in the valley to the north?
They are. Most certainly not.
We've got a new actual LZ marked on the map.
Valley is roughly 600 meters out.
It's marked with green and yellow smoke. Copy that. Alright guys, EMAC is inbound. It's coming to LZ actual marked on the map in between the two peaks. So we need to get there and secure that area and be ready to board up. Do we have any more colored smoke?
You still good?
Copy that on 6.
Oh, he's still good.
I am good. I'm just off to your right on the ridge, facing northeast.
Roger. We need to keep heading north to the LZ.
expect us to keep moving as well.
I'm gonna have to drop on the ground, I can't. The attraction menu's not coming up.
Is it in your backpack?
Exactly.
I can put it there.
Vote for them to say it's time for us to move.
Yeah, do that.
Where is Pedro, the HVT?
They disappeared.
What are you looking for?
Was last seen with Price, I believe. Where's the VIPs?
Oh, Rip, let's go.
I see a couple of them near LZ, but I don't see the main guy.
Coming up on white smoke. Just getting whacked here from the east. Danger close.
Make sure everybody's moving towards the white smoke in the valley. I got eyes on him.
I'm on my last GL smoke.
Copy that.
Brent, do you have any colored smoke?
Hold on for a second.
North, northwest, engage.
Stay close to the rocks, move quickly.
Are you good, Bryce?
Say again?
You good.
Reloading.
This is the mysterious friendly Humvee, okay.
Friendly gunner on MV.
We're gonna have to make HVT is going to be the first on.
How many seats do we have to work with?
I think we got 12.
How many VIP people do we have?
4. And I want the AT guys to try to stay last in case we encounter any armor on the second trip.
Cover that. I'm gonna send 3 guys on the first trip.
Also, we can't trust the army with our
HVT. I'm sorry,
when someone
going to give me this intel?
It's our jurisdiction. We're not going to let the army take the credit.
I guess we're at it. That's all I know. Although the ETA has passed,
the ETA has passed,
and I have no sign of anything, so...
I'm not having a problem. I'm just having gunners on the seat so I can defend myself. Don't TV him, he's AFK.
This is... This is Greyhound approaching LZ. Can you mark this one, please?
Copy. Eyes on the white smoke approaching.
Bravo, we're staying.
Solid copy.
So, Spora, are we staying and waiting for second round? Set three of the guys just early.
Too long.
Am I
good to lift off?
We're holding. Yet. We're waiting for you at ground two.
Lovely.
HPT team is completely loaded.
There's a launcher in the Humvee. If you don't have one, take it.
Alright, there's extra supplies inside the Humvee. Just get it.
There's extra supplies within the Humvee. Just get it.
Yeah, not that many though. Don't
I literally have nothing.
Did we run out of ammo at the other Humvee?
I'm gonna go see if there's some guys, dead guys.
What do you want, Kieran? I got some shit.
I'm good.
Kieran!
We're saying... Oh, it's Sparta. Alright. Right. Well, I can trade you him, so I won't bother.
I'm gonna go steal that.
So, did only Bravo get left behind?
And Vad.
By the fucking
glorious. Can you drive this MV just slightly to the west? Just over the crest, so I have a better firing position.
Yeah.
Careful with the rock.
That's the last MV you have.
I actually don't know when this guy was built.
Alright, that's good.
Tracing hills, northwest.
Enemies northwest. Two Humvees. Another one behind the stones, northwest.
Eyes on.
Good hit.
Reloading.
This is bring out Power Rangers.
Power Rangers copy, go ahead.
Anyone need 5.6?
Is
old
still safe?
Me too.
Copy that, is it still safe?
There's a few in the as well.
Nah man, there's Alpha Meg.
That's it. Yeah, I've got a few. I'll put them in.
Chopper's coming back.
Alright, here comes our ride.
Alright, thanks man. Man, this is so slow. More contact southwest.
Southwest.
Alright, get ready to board up.
Get ready to board up.
Everybody, get ready to board up. Our evac is here. Sit, get in.
Copy that.
Alright, we gotta get in.
Night, Price, get in.
Tell me up, I'm good to clear to get
Karen, off. Karen, you as well,
Nate, are you in the field?